Now developing tonight, it is yet another shakeup for Virginia Beach City Council. Within a month, the number of people on councils dropped from 11 to 9. Well, today, Councilwoman Shannon Cain announced the next meeting will be her last.
She's resigning a year and a half before her term is over because she will no longer live in her district. 10 on Your Side's Brett Hall sat down with Cain this evening. Brett, where elected officials live has been a big topic this year.
Yes, and she understands that. That's why she's trying to get ahead of this, saying it's definitely just for family matters why she's choosing to move. And she says it does have nothing to do with her aspirations for higher political office.
In just over a week, another seat in Virginia Beach City Council chambers will be empty.
We didn't expect our house to sell as quickly as it did.
Councilwoman Shannon Cain, who has represented the Rose Hall District since 2014, is now moving out of it and her seat.
The law is the law.
Earlier this month, that law was put to the test as both a city councilman and school board member were ousted over violations of residency requirements. In a letter this morning, Cain told her fellow council members stepping down now is the honorable thing to do.
It's mixed reaction. I mean, some are very happy for me that I have found the house of my dreams and I was putting my family first and that we're doing the right thing for our family. And others were a little concerned over what that means to fill two vacancies and, you know, the impact that it leaves behind until they fill the two seats.
Cain has traditionally sided with pro-development on the council, in the last year voting to build the sports center and move ahead the Dome project. The loss of Cain on council could significantly change the outcome of the city's $2.2 billion proposed budget, as it requires 8 yes votes to pass.
I looked for a house to rent in the district that could help get through the budget process so that, you know, I didn't leave the council, but we couldn't find anything.
Cain, who previously announced she is running for a seat in the Virginia House of Delegates, says she is confident the city will continue in the strong direction they are going in.
And Mayor Bobby Dyer, in a statement tonight, thanked Cain for her service and signaled that another special election and an appointment will now have to occur. Read his full statement as well as Cain's goodbye letter on wavy.com. Brett Hall, 10 on Your Side.